Hey out there, fellow internet geeks. I'm Kurt Lavelle, ready to waste another 2 minutes of your life with a few stories you probably could have done without. This is Barely News, brought to you by White Castle. Let's get going. The end of Saddam Hussein's rule in Iraq granted many different freedoms to Iraqis, among them, the freedom to decorate their cars in new ways. Car customizing was illegal during Hussein's reign. Owners say having a car like this one is still dangerous because of armed militias on the roads, but drivers say it's worth the risk. Note to exhibit, stay out of Iraq. Calling all vampires, now you can get your daily dose of blood in a synthetic blood nourishment beverage called True Blood. Being marketed through a clever viral campaign, the beverage is on the market to promote HBO's new show called, cleverly enough, True Blood. I have no idea what is actually in this beverage, but it will be available in type O, A, B, and AB. Just don't look into the light after you're done drinking the stuff, all right? Graffiti in New York City these days has taken a twist, literally. Artist D. Billy graffitis words on the sides of buildings using twisted balloons. Typically, the words depict a sound and are tacked on walls near everyday objects. Examples include the word ring by a telephone or foosh by a fire hydrant. And the best part about this graffiti? The easy cleanup. No scrubbing needed, just a guy with a sharp needle. Thanks again for watching today's news that just barely isn't. Until next time, my friends, I'm Kurt Lavelle, and this is Barely News.